MC Don Juan. Amar Ame?
Sounds about right. Let's get into it!
I feel like I'm getting better at, like the role, you know, pronouncing.
I feel like you're about to be full-blown fluent if we keep doing this.
Let's get it, yo.
Whoa!
He's like, no.
I love all the MCs.
There's so many.
Cancela. Man, he's good at singing. There's the beat. There's the beat.
That's it.
He looks very sad.
How can you be sad with all those women in your house?
Because they're not her.
Damn, that's deep.
Look, they're all ready to hoe around.
He's like, I don't know if I can take them all. That's why he's upset. I want to know, though, I feel like so many of the MCs we watch are so young.
They are really young.
They look pretty young, and they also look like, I don't know, what's up? I guess it's just the thing, but it's like more women. I'm not too impressed right now just because, like, there's nothing different going on. Except there hasn't been any booty shaking yet, so I guess that's the only thing that's different.
That's the only thing that's
it's
different.
It's like classy videos.
But I mean,
classy.
Yeah, honestly, a lot of these... Actually, all of them that we've seen, they all just feature a lot of women and just like a lot of, I don't know, I guess that is kind of the constant in these types of videos.
That's just what it's about, I guess.
But I mean, I want to know why they're so young. They always start so young and they're so famous already. That's crazy.
It's that Brazil culture. They grow up with it, I guess, and Kanzilla. Everybody wants to be an MC.
Once you got Kanzilla, you're to the next level.
Dude,
already.
I want to see him in a video. We've never seen Kanzilla.
Maybe it's a woman.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it is a woman.
We don't even know.
Very good, dude. 2018.
He's like, damn.
Yeah, it looks a little bit younger than us. Maybe 20.
I wouldn't even be surprised if he was younger.
Why? We just watched this. He can hear us.
Whoa.
Girl, you better snatch them.
He's hitting him with the trap arms.
What does prala mean?
I feel like this is very emotional.
Yeah, it's a different type of funk, I guess. At least it has like a little bit of a story, you know?
Bless you.
He's like, get out, why are you sneezing? Why are you sneezing?
Whoa.
Bye.
Yeah, it's just the chorus over and over.
I feel like he hasn't changed, right? It's the same thing, right?
I just want this girl to show up there and just like mess the other girls up.
He's every time he's got something to say to you, he's just like,
that's it?
That's it. I mean, did you expect much?
Yes, I wanted her to go over there, show up at the house, and just, you know, those girls up.
I was expecting a lot because it's so like popping, like over 127 million views.
It is repetitive though. Like, I'm not gonna. It's a good song. It's just a little too repetitive for my taste.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the day to where like an MC comes in and he just breaks it down and gives us like a movie status music video and like.
Oh, damn.
Like, throw some effects in there, throw some like dialogue. Like, everything is the same music.
That'd be super
dope. I don't know. I feel like there's a level that it can be taken that it hasn't been taken there yet, so.
Yeah. We gotta become MCs, bro.
We should be MCs.
We need to be MCs. Take it to the next level.
Dude, I'm gonna reach out to Khanzilla. I'm calling this number right here. I'm calling Khan.
No, we don't need that.
That's so funny. But guys, let us know in the comments below what you thought of it. You know, do you have any other suggestions of maybe music videos we're looking for to fit that type of style?
Word.
Let us know in the comments below.
And guys, while you're also down there letting us know, maybe there's a better artist out there. I'm not saying this guy's bad.
Whoa.
I'm not saying that.
Shots fired.
But I'm saying you guys should follow us on social media. Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. We got it all. It's pretty cool. You know, talk to us. Have some fun. Who knows?
And make sure to like this video. Subscribe if you're not already. And we will see you next time.
Don Juan. More like Don Dunn.